if we have this kind of cooperation. Yes. Please repeat the question.
Yeah, I mean, with the legality of deporting immigration from Europe to third country.
No, it should not be like this. It should be a win-win situation for these countries who cooperate.
Okay.
Because this kind of win-win situation means that we have an economic cooperation, cooperation in security belongings. And in these deals, it is a win-win situation for these countries who cooperate. And I think this should be the way for the future.
With the list of countries, for example, in the Middle East.